know, the Catholicism bit was, you know, I mean, when I was very young, I grew up in the Bronx in a, you know, not only a Neapolitan family, but a very Neapolitan neighborhood, you know. So going to church was the deal. And, you know, I went to Catholic school as a young boy. And, you know, it's funny because when you're a kid, you know, the younger you are, the closer you sit to the front, right?
Right.
And, you know, dude, hold on one second.
Yeah.
Can you shut that? I don't mean to.